and now they're also saying one at Aria.
0654, full part of your ear is clear. You may get a shot fired. We will park area.
Not sleeping tonight.
Nope. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
206-335-Zebra.
Gotcha. We're on your left.
Coming up.
Go up. Go up to that boat.
Fucking A.
It's locked, it's locked. Solo beat, sir.
You don't need to worry.
Check that door. First door on the list. Long hallway. On the left, nothing. Nothing left.
Hey, how far are we pushing, buddy? Oh, it's all the way down.
You're going back to a totally separate hotel now.
Yeah.
It's clear to the left and right, so we know what we got. We know what we got.
Yeah, just windows, railing on the other side of the window.
Alright, 22 here. Just hold this, come back there. There's no reason to be right at the door.
That cat kind of scares me. That cat kind of scares me. Ruth? Fucking tripping. If you want to run out in the middle of everything, go get his vehicle and bring it out. Yeah, settle down a little bit. Calm down. No, you're not hitting the fucking thing. This will not reach that far. Why the fuck are all my academy mates calling me right now? They know shit's going down. Leave me the fuck alone. I'm busy. Yeah, she got cut off. Here we go. They're right next to each other, right? Could be fucking the same person or some shit, like in the middle or something. Somebody hears from both directions. With a fucking pistol. Everybody else in fucking up. Especially with everybody pinned down. We had 20 of us pinned down, no fucking problem. Everybody. Yeah, absolutely. At the what? Paris? Could be some fucking cowboy with a CCW think he's a badass. Yeah. These are fucking distraction calls. Casino right now. Victor. What does Victor stand for? I may not have much experience here, but I got enough to know that she shouldn't be in charge of a fucking strike team right now. I said I don't have much experience, but I know she should not be in charge of a strike team right now. It's been a while since I've been in this kind of shit, but I still love it. Yeah, right? Yep. Yeah, I can't wait to take the fucking rifle class. I don't mind putting it in my car every fucking once a week. Everybody else is so, yeah, I don't want my rifle. What's that? Putting the rifle in your fucking car once a week for this kind of shit? A lot of people complain about it. It's, oh, I can't believe, I'm so glad I got rid of my rifle. Yada, yada. You're an idiot. Yeah. Yep. No, I could imagine. I got a fully loaded Daniel Defense at home waiting. Yeah. Holographic? Yeah. Perfect. That's all you need. Honestly, man, downrange, I used an EOTech and the fucking, it was just too much going on with it. Yeah, downrange, it was all fucking a little bit longer range, 100 meters. Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Close range type shit, fucking A. See, it's not gonna happen. No, even with a rifle, you need a fucking high-powered. A 5.56 or a 2.23 is not going to make it that high, accurately. Yeah. So are we going to clear every fucking hotel room? How does that work? It's all fucking bullshit. Any idea who got shot?
Who got shot? My understanding is Sergeant McKay got shot. They did die. I think it was the officer shot.
Getting behind that Crown Vic, fucking. My car's down. My car was the one right in front of the Crown Vic. In front of the Crown Vic. The guys that got shot behind the Crown Vic, mine was right in front of theirs, just to the north. The one right behind me, Rosales, was in that one. She followed me up. Rosales was in the Crown Vic. Yeah, I think you guys were right behind her. So the PT van and then her car. Yeah. And then it was my SUV right in front of hers. That thing took a lot, because that's a lot of the fucking rounds I saw were coming just to the east of that, hitting the ground. You guys were in the new PT van, too, weren't you? It's a nice one. Well, Nicer than the other ones.
Sorry?
Nicer than the other ones. What'd you say? Code 4 where? Perfect. So it sounds like most of these are bullshit. Last ones we got are... Caesars and Bellagio, the last ones that don't have anybody on? Caesars and Bellagio, the last ones without strike teams? I haven't heard any of those, I mean. Person walking into the Bellagio. Day two guy got hit. I'm not going to say I wouldn't make that mistake. Mm-hmm. Most of these people that are freaking out weren't even getting shot at. They came from a long time ago. Like, everybody who was getting shot at, I'm pretty sure, is in here right now. Yeah. Huh. We're not going home tonight, are we? I don't even know if my car can drive. Stuck in traffic or some shit? If you're in trucks, you should be okay. You have no business here, sir. I used to work in Battlefield Vegas. Yeah. I got some pretty sweet fucking vehicles over there, so. Huh? Yeah, I got me too. I ran out of bed.
I mean, situations
that's kind of where I was at. Do I really need to get over that wall right now? I'm in a pretty good spot. Yeah. There's axle and wheel well. It's sure enough, you know, I hadn't warmed up or anything, so as soon as I start fucking running, I trip.
Yeah.
This morning was leg day. That was a bitch. Yeah, when she said 444, that fucking scared the shit out of me. Kind of far away, actually. Kind of far from the Luxor. Stupid people being stupid. Good.